A teen has been arrested for a murder case in Rochester late last month. 17-year-old Rafael Marquez was caught during a chase Monday on North Clinton Avenue. Police say back on August 30th on Cuba Place, he shot James Jackson Jr. multiple times. The victim, 39 years old, tried to drive away from that scene and crashed into a pole. He died later at the hospital. Marquez is charged with second-degree murder and was arraigned last night.